Survival Norbert. I will be surviving someplace in a forest. This time they gave me a backpack. It had resources. They were useful. Here I am now, beginning my adventure into the wilderness.
Alright, everybody. Survival Norbert here. I'm here in the wilderness of... not sure exactly where. Might be northern, south, or maybe western, east, I don't know. Eastern, west, no. We're still in the state of... yes. I'm here surviving here in the state of... for who knows how long. Alright, everybody. So, I think I've found a pretty good spot to go ahead and stay for the night, because there's this big open area, and then there's a little cave down there. This is my very, very spiky sitting branch. Hurts my bottom. Alright, everybody, so I've already taken apart my backpack. Nothing too interesting, like a football, or an Apple iPod, some headphones, a Snuggie, and this is the important... oh, some also deodorant, too, can't forget that. Very important, a shotgun. Why it has the orange tip, I'm not sure. Maybe so that way people don't think I'm a terrorist. Nobody wants a terrorist to survive a man. As you can see, the sun is setting, so I need to go ahead and get into my nesting den for the night. This is my current home. I'm not sure if I did. You know what? I need to find a new home. I need to find a new home. Because the producers for Survival Norbert told me that there could be sorts of copperheads in this area. Yes.
Alright, people. I think it's about time I went to sleep. Since, you know, it's getting dark out. I don't trust my old hiding, my sleeping spot, because there could be sorts of snakes in there. So, yeah. I don't trust you. And tonight, I'm going to be sleeping with my shotgun, because on previous adventures, I have found large creatures flying over my head. So, yeah. Keep this in hand. So, good night, everybody.
I don't know if you heard that or not. I heard something in the trees up there. I don't know. I must investigate. Could be up in this tree. Ah! I don't know what it was. It went up somewhere in those trees. Somewhere in the trees, I don't know. I'm very scared right now. I don't want to meet another strange creature. That was very scary when I did that one time. Alright, so good morning, everybody. As you can see, it's a new day here in the forest. But I'll have to say, it's the same old wilderness we know and love. Not really, I really hate this. I really want to go home. I miss my mommy. Now I'm currently exploring surroundings.
Here is some water.
It was a very untrustful pit that could be home to a copperhead.
He's a large fallen tree.
There's some more water. Here's another tree. There are a lot more trees. And look, there's another one. That's holding my back again. So yes, I'm currently continuing my expedition. I'm going into some indigenous creatures' hut. Indigenous creatures crossing the transportation platform. What the f***? Oh my god. There's one over there. What could it be doing? What could it be doing? It spotted me! It spotted me! It has spotted me! I need to run! The indigenous tribes of this area are very hostile! Very hostile! I think I'm safe behind this tree. Can we still see it? We cannot see it. I don't know where it went. I think I'm gonna try and head up there again. Hopefully, I will not come across this hostile indigenous creature. It obviously acknowledged me by making a cuckooing noise. Yes, here's an indigenous creature's hut. Very scary. I wonder how many people they've tortured in that building. Okay, we're getting very close to the indigenous creature's hut. I'm going to try to sneak up on it, and hopefully I will get a glimpse of it. And from there we can further study its behaviors. No god! It sees me! It has found me! I need to get out of here! Now! No! No! Indigenous creature! No! More! Not more of the indigenous creatures! It's a small one. It's wearing brightly colored. Alright, this has been a very monumental day in my explorations. This little indigenous creature has allowed me to create this habitat with me. Listen, I'm allowed to help him. Little indigenous creature, may I please use your chopping device? I bet he made that by hand. Ancient Indian technique. Little indigenous creature, may I please use your chopping device? He appears to have hurt himself. Indigenous creature. Little boy, creature. Can I please use your chopping device? So yes, I've gotten into the indigenous creature's hut and building and places like that. So... What the heck? Oh! Where is he going? Where did he go? Where is he? Oh my god! He shot me in the buttocks! Look at that little b***! He shot me! I can't take this. Too much pain. I don't think I can move. I don't know if I can live any longer. Holy crackers, I'm alive. After many days and months of sleeping out here in the wilderness, my buttocks has recovered. Today is a monumental day because I will be taking my first steps with a new buttocks. I don't know how it'll go. Let's find out. Okay, standing up, feeling good. Time to walk now. Oh my god. It's a miracle. It's a miracle. I can walk. I can walk again. I feel like Forrest Gump. Oh, I can walk. Alright, so here I am back in my... Yep, I made it back. Made it back to my house. Oh my god!